So you're gonna do the what? Subtraction. What subtraction you have to do?
I'm at 4 minus 1.
Okay, so how are you gonna do that? I'm not gonna tell you, just do it on your own. I know you can do it.
Alright, so that is a. Alright, so 9 minus 1 is what?
No, it's 4 minus 1.
4 minus 1 is what?
Yeah, what is it? What do you have to do now?
Alright, so.
You can transfer 4 number yes. to what? 4?
4 number 2.
Hmm.
4 number 2. To something.
To 4?
To 4.
Chocolates.
4 chocolates.
So what you have to do then? You have to put the 4 chocolates. So you have to draw 4 chocolates there.
Draw 4 chocolates.
So a little bit further there. So draw 4 chocolates. Good. And now what do you have to do? What is minus? What is subtraction?
Subtraction.
Yeah. What number they gave here? What do you have to subtract?
Alright, so subtract 4.
No. You have 4 is the biggest number. And the smaller number you have to subtract. So smaller number is minus 1. So what you have to subtract then?
I'm a subtract. Subtract. I'm a subtract chocolates.
Yeah, how many?
I'm a 1.
1, absolutely. That means you have to cross 1. Yeah, but I think you put 1, 2, 3, 4. Now how many are left?
3.
3, so 4 minus 1 is?
3.
3, because you have now, you kept 3 chocolate with you. That's it, very good. Now, can you do the next one? It's the same way. Can you do that?
Yes.
So do it.
Yes, okay, so 6 minus 3 is a...
So, you have to do what? You have to transform 6 to, 6 number to 6?
6 number to... To 6
chocolates, no?
Chocolates.
So, how are you going to transform it? You have to draw 6 chocolates here. So, draw 6 chocolates then?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Right, so, drawing 6 chocolates.
Okay, now how much you have to subtract? Minus what?
Minus. Wait, so minus 6.
No, 6 minus what?
3.
So 6 is you have 6, and how much you have to subtract? What is after minus? After minus is 3. So you have to subtract what?
By crossing 3.
3, absolutely. Subtract by crossing opposite. 3. Very good. So cross 3. Yes. Very good. Good. So how many are left?
3.
It's 3. So 6 minus 3 is?
Alright, so 6 minus 3 is a... It's 3.
Good. So write it down. Very good. Well done. And the last.